You don't know who I am or where I live. And Dr. Mandrakis will take me home, or maybe even the police.
You called the police.
I want to talk to you.
The call is coming from inside the house. Our squad car's on the way over there right now. Just get out of that house. Jill!
Thank you. Yeah. I killed my mama. One night, it was my 14th birthday. And she was drunk and we had an argument. She hit me with a whiskey bottle. And I shot her. I shot her dead.
I thought you said you stabbed her.
Oh, yeah. That's right. I stabbed her.
Thank you. Looks like a pretty advanced stage of decomposition.
It's like those body pits we found up near Dong Tree. Just counting skulls, I'd say we got 40 or 50 bodies here.
We'll be right back. Now, blood eaters are out there. They are coming, hunting, searching out fresh prey. Without feeling, without mercy, they track their victims down. Nothing will prepare you for the horror of these butchers of the damned. Nothing will protect you from the terror of the blood eaters. See, blood eaters.
On the afternoon of August 18th, 1973, five young people in a Volkswagen van ran out of gas on a farm road in South Texas. Four of them were never seen again. The next morning, the one survivor, Sally Hardesty Enright, was picked up on a roadside, blood-caked and screaming murder. Sally said she had broken out of a window in hell. The girl babbled a mad tale. A cannibal family in an isolated farmhouse. Chainsawed fingers and bones. Her brother, her friends, hacked up for barbecue. Chairs made of human skeletons. Then she sank into catatonia. Texas lawmen mounted a month-long manhunt, but could not locate the macabre farmhouse. They could find no killers and no victims. No facts, no crime. Officially, on the records, the Texas Chainsaw Massacre never happened. But during the last 13 years, over and over again, reports of bizarre, grisly chainsaw mass murders have persisted all across the state of Texas. The Texas Chainsaw Massacre has not stopped. It haunts Texas. It seems to have no end.
Here it is. Those faint striation patterns on his throat and on his wrists and on those parts, they're all identical. They're all alike. Not cuts. Tears.
What, like teeth?
Very sharp teeth. Something out there might be eating people.
Who survived that night at Camp Blood, that Friday the 13th? She claimed she saw him. She disappeared 2 months later. Vanished. Blood was everywhere. No one knows what happened to her.
We'll be right back. Where's Murdoch? Saw his car out front.
He's down in the coolers. You remember Buddy? Buddy's a good boy, but he has what you might call basic hygiene problems.
Let's get down to business. Where's Murdoch?
Well, let's just say he's indisposed.
What the hell's going on here?
Don't play with me, Bacon! Let me go, fat boy!
This isn't funny, Bacon.
Are you crazy? Whatever you think of it, I'm sorry.
What do you think, Buddy? Does he really mean it? Buddy doesn't think you're really sorry.
Sorry? I'm really
Thank you. graveside service is about to begin.
Wake up. It's a dream.
It's only a dream.
No, it's not.